sound without melody.
Hey guys, so today I decided to do something inspired by my nails. I did my nails today and I just played around with it, which there'll be a tutorial on this. I don't know if it's already up or not, but it's just a lot of like glitter. Well, this is like just pure glitter, all like Christmas colors, just gold, red, and green. And then I did red on the nail and then just did that as my tip. So anyways, I was staring at him and I was like, you know, I really want to do something inspired by just Christmas colors. And I'm trying to think if there's anything else I need to explain before we get started. I don't think so. Oh, and as you can see, I fixed the lighting. And it wasn't you know what? I take that back. It wasn't the lighting, it's the setting on this camera. I just had to change something, but as you can see, it's so much better. Yeah, anyways, if you want to learn how to get this Christmas-inspired look, just keep on watching. Okay guys, so after I stopped recording, I went ahead and did my eyeliner, lashes, and blush. You saw me do my lips, which it's more of like a gradient type of effect with gold in the middle. And for eyeliner, I just used my Benefit Magic Ink liner, which I used last time. And I also used my Smashbox Full Exposure Mascara. This area is a mess. I don't see it. Oh, here it goes. the Smashbox Full Exposure Mascara. And then on the cheeks, I just used my Sephora Golden Highlight, which I also highlighted down my nose and a little above the Cupid's bow. And then on the cheeks, I used MAC's Cheek and Cheerful, which looks like that. And I contoured with my e.l.f. Contouring Blush and Bronzing Powder. That one right there. And let's see. Is there anything else? I think that was really it after I stopped. So yeah, it's pretty simple. And I know as like a rule of thumb, you're not supposed to do red lips when you have kind of dramatic crazy eyes. But in this case, you know, it's a little different. So yeah, but normally you wouldn't see me do this. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. And if there's anything else that you guys want to see, any requests you want to make, just you can leave it in a comment below, or you can write me on Facebook, Twitter, whatever, send me a message. Either way, I'll get it, and I will do my best to try and get it done, especially if it's like a Christmas, New Year's theme. I'll try and get it done before that time frame. So just let me know, and thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. You cannot have great sound without melody. Jay Kasperson.
Jay Kasperson.